afternoon, everybody. I'm actually making this video from my brand new car, Mazda Miata 2016 MX-5 with 22,000 miles. I know people buy cars every day, and this really isn't about who I got such a cool car, you know? This was a huge milestone for me. Because I was a drug addict for 10 years. And I've been clean for over 8 years. When I finally did get a job after being clean for 3 years, I had that job for 3 years. And I finally felt responsible enough to get a car, but I couldn't get it on my own. I had to ask my mom and my stepdad for help. And because I had been off the grid for 10 years, like no bank account, nothing, I didn't have any credit. So there was no way I could get my own car. I've spent the past 8 years fighting my way back to being not only a functional human being, but a victor in my life, and hopefully someone that has turned their mess into a message, someone that has tried to help other people who have been down the same path as me. So, for me to walk into a car dealership and get this car all by myself, without my parents' help, without my husband, that I earned through my businesses, it's almost like a dream, and I can't believe it. I kept waiting for the car dealership to say, "We've made a mistake. You can't have this car. We don't trust you, or we found out about your past credit," or, you know, I was just waiting for them to say it was a mistake, that I couldn't actually buy a car. And I didn't let myself get excited, even while I was signing the paperwork, because I thought they're about to tell me that it's a mistake. But I got the keys, and I started up my new car. And I just feel so proud of myself, and this is such a huge milestone for me. And I've worked so flippin' hard. And this is my dream car. And to finally get my dream car at 39 years old, almost 40 years old, it's amazing. And I remember I saw something that said, "Oh, hi, nice to see you. Good to see you again since last night, Jade." Jade's on Hot Wheels, my badass friend, pardon my French. Good to see you. Good to talk to you. I enjoyed our conversation that we had through our messaging. This guy is a badass, just so everybody knows. You can friend him and find out why, or follow him. Anyway, it was just such a big deal for me, and I am just thrilled. I've heard or read something that a lot of super successful people actually didn't come into their own until like their 40s or 50s. And that, you know, just because you didn't make it at 20 or 30 does not mean that life is over. It doesn't mean it can't still happen. So I just wanted to share and be vulnerable that this is a big deal to me. And there's probably someone out there that feels like they're defined by their past and like they can't move on, or that they're not worthy of life anymore or of going for their dreams because they screwed up so bad. But it's not true. You can always start over every day.